हेलो एवरीवन, आई अमित पिडेरा, फैकल्टी फ्रॉम चितकारा कॉलेज ऑफ हॉस्पिटैलिटी मैनेजमेंट। लास्ट क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट टाइप्स ऑफ ब्रेकफास्ट। वी आर वी डन विद इंग्लिश एंड कॉन्टिनेंटल ब्रेकफास्ट। सो विद दिस कंटिन्यूशन ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट अमेरिकन ब्रेकफास्ट एंड इंग्लिश ब्रेकफास्ट। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। द लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ ब्रेकफास्ट, cover layout, accompaniment, and what is breakfast? Breakfast in French is known as petit déjeuner. The word breakfast means to break the fast. After a long time, example dinner. After dinner, we have to eat breakfast. It originally started in England. So types of breakfast includes continental breakfast, English breakfast, and today we are going to learn American breakfast and Indian breakfast. So the American breakfast also offers multiple courses and it is similar to an English breakfast, except that American breakfast does not offer any fish items on the menu, and rest they are similar to English breakfast. So American breakfast includes choice of fresh fruit juice or cut fruits or sweet fruits, choice of cereals, rice flakes, wheat flakes, corn flake, muesli, etc., served with hot or cold milk at according to the guest preference. Eggs or eggs to order. It could be fried egg, boiled egg, poached egg, omelette, cheese omelette, masala omelette. It could be the preference of the guest. So meat preparation could be bacon, sausages, salami, etc. And then choice of assorted breads, muffins, rolls, croissants, served with butter and preserves jam, marmalade and honey. And marmalade is an orange flavored jam with chunks of orange pieces. Beverages, tea, coffee, hot chocolate, etc. Then cover layout of American breakfast. Knife, fork, side plate, butter knife, bread basket, bowls for the preserve, jam, omelette, honey, fruit set, budvar, butter dish, tea strainer, creamer, teapot, water glass, water goblet, tea saucer, spoon and cup. This is the cover layout of American breakfast. Then we come to the Indian breakfast. It can be classified as in two categories. One is North Indian breakfast and second one is South Indian breakfast. We talk about first South Indian breakfast. Choice of seasonal fresh fruits, fresh juice, orange, watermelon, pineapple, if available seasonal. Choice of hot breakfast, it could be idli, dosa, uttapam, poha and vada, served along with coconut chutney and tomato chutney and also accompanied by sambar. Choice of beverages, South Indian filter coffee and masala chai. And we come to the North Indian breakfast. Choice of seasonal fresh fruit, fresh juice, orange, watermelon, pineapple, seasonal if available. Choice of hot breakfast could be prontas, choice of potato, cottage cheese, cauliflower, which one is available on that time. Served along with curd and pickle and chole bhature and puri bhaji, also served in the North Indian breakfast. Choice of beverages could be coffee, masala chai, sweet or salted lassi. Then cover for Indian breakfast, side plate, AP knife and fork, dessert spoon, teacup and saucer, water goblet glass, napkin, butter dish, bread basket, preserves, sugar basins. Then this is the Indian breakfast cover layout. Cup, saucer, spoon, teapot, creamer, tea strainer, water glass, butter dish, fruit set, budvar, preserve, jam omelette, honey bowls, bread basket for the prontas as well, side plate, napkin. This is the proper cover of Indian breakfast cover layout. Then there are some different terms for the breakfast. Somebody is saying, I want the simple breakfast. It means only tea, nothing to eat. If somebody says the complete, it means continental breakfast with tea. The simple, only tea, nothing to eat. The complete continental breakfast with tea. Cafe simple, only coffee with nothing to eat. And cafe complete continental breakfast विद कॉफी, कैफे सिंपल ओनली कॉफी नथिंग टू ईट, कैफे कॉम्प्लेट कॉन्टिनेंटल ब्रेकफास्ट विद कॉफी. थैंक यू.